It may just be me, but I always find these clockwork mechanisms fascinating, even when they're super simple like this one is.
I just...